My name is Chrissy LeMaire, and I am a PowerShell MVP, but that's not my job. My job is, during the day, I'm a SQL Server database administrator, and I automate everything possible, including, this is one of my favorite things, audits. So with PowerShell and Pester, it really makes the auditing experience awesome because you write the test once and then you can, you know, repeatedly run it and have the results every single day and your checks every single day and validation every single day. So I started using PowerShell regularly on a daily basis around 2011. I actually was introduced to it far before in 2005, but it took a while and a first really exciting project with SharePoint before I first got into it. And then over the course of time, now I work with it every single day, but it's within usually a SQL Server context. So with PowerShell, what I really love most and what I do with it most currently is infrastructure validation. So DBAs have so many checklists, right? You have daily checklists, weekly, monthly, and before, you know, it was just like, oh, maybe I'll write a job for this one thing, or I'll, you know, get an email about this one thing. And what I use with PowerShell and Pester is I do all of my checks. So we have these industry checks that everyone has pretty much agreed on, and we took that and we automated it, and that's primarily what I'm working on now. I think it's super important. PowerShell is a part of every ecosystem. Now we have it with Linux, we have it with Mac OS and with Windows. And if there was one skill that I could have, I'm just really happy that it's PowerShell because it is used everywhere. You know, even though I'm a DBA now, I'm also a systems engineer. So tomorrow I could be using it on Amazon Web Services or Azure or in VMware, SharePoint, Exchange, and the list goes on and on and on. So that's why it's important, I think, for any IT pro to be knowledgeable with PowerShell. What I love best about this conference, first of all, it's in a beautiful Coliseum event. The Wi-Fi was really great, which is very unusual. And I really love the people. Tobias is a really awesome leader. Jeffrey Snover's here, Joey Aiello. So we have so many experts that we can work with and talk to, and it's that exposure. So many from the people from the community that I've worked with that I've seen on Twitter, I'm finally able to meet them. And so this is a place where everybody could come together. And then the whole time, you don't have to censor yourself and be like, oh, you know, this person's not going to want to talk about PowerShell for 20 hours straight. At this conference, everybody wants to talk about PowerShell all the time, and so it's one of my favorite conferences in the entire world. So the reason that I love coming to psconf.eu is because of the varied technologies that are represented. A lot of times I get stuck in my little SQL Server world. You know, I go to SQL Server conferences, but when I'm here, I get to see what everyone else is doing in the PowerShell world and learn from them.